Kenya. Kenya is what, 10 degrees south approximately? 1 degree south? Okay. So then that's going to be, if that were longitude, -1 would be right over here, right? Just west of zero longitude. That's very good thinking. That's another whole suite of common errors. It's not terribly apparent in this data set, I believe, but you'll see it in minutes.
This is a tool I developed for my PhD that makes some kind of common visualizations like maps or plots on certain key features of the primary biodiversity data. And this is something I found while exploring it. This is the data from a bird collection in the United States. So clearly most of the records are okay in the United States, but what is this? Is the shape, does the shape remind you of anything?
Here's Florida, here's Florida. Here's the East Coast, Atlantic Coast. This is exactly what you're talking about.
This is what happens, this is what a latitude and longitude swapping looks like. A mirror image, but instead of a mirror on one axis, a mirror on the diagonal axis, images mirror.
So all of these are symptoms that you can be thinking about. And remember, they can happen on very small scales as well. Thank you all. We just wanted to kind of give you those few illustrations. Keep the good questions coming, and now we'll go back a little bit later, sorry guys, to the next program.